So it's only my second or third time in my career having someone ask me to park their truck for them, which is never a good sign when they're going to park next to you. So I dropped my trailer, disconnected, to save my truck from any possible damage. They had to do a little bit extra unloading for him before he parks back next to me. So gave him some room. Wish me luck.